Welcome to InfoBook Technologies YouTube channel. This is Rajkumar. We'll continue from where we stopped. The same way, we're going to list all the inserted item, which means we're going to read all the item. So again, will be the one more button. Read all. The method will be in the DB helper class function read all user. So the same like the your read user. User go to real list user model. This gonna return type real list user model. Yeah. DB equal to Python database, then cursor equal to db dot log query select star from table name surrounded by try catch catch just write exception db dot zero. Increase the table is not available. Return arrayList named arrayList. Then var user ID var user name. Where user age is string cursor user ID equal to cursor dot get string no. Cursor dot column index column user ID. The same for username and the age. User dot add user model of user ID username user age person dot no connect. Now we need to return user. We need to get from the user data. Dot read all user for user dot for each text equal to text view equal to Nikki dot user ID plus Nikki dot username plus Nikki dot user age. This dot user list dot add views of user text. Read for user. Let's run the application. I'm going to press the read all button. These are the saved items. For example, you see 141 user 141 age 13 insert or read all 141. Successfully, we have completed a SQL database. Insert, read, delete, and read all. Thanks for watching.